Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the WNBA.
Hey everyone, and welcome to the WNBA on 2K Sports. And tonight, we'll see the Chicago Sky as they go up against the Las Vegas Aces. Alongside Tim Swartz and Brian Vanifatemi, I'm Blake Suniga. Thanks for joining us. Pass to Quigley. Parker. Andersloot outside. And here's Dolson. Six to shoot. The bank shot, no good.
He just assumes she's going to knock those down when she's as open as she was there.
Gray with it. Now Cambage. Williams guarded by Quigley. Double team on Asia Wilson. That one, good for two.
And this is where you get Wilson the ball. A skilled interior player who's comfortable attacking from that spot.
Pass to Quigley. Dolson back to Quigley. And a foul called on the shot. Got it on the way up that time, so she'll shoot two.
What a play in attack mode and get inside.
And the defense gets their money's worth on that foul. Stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
And first trip to the free throw line for her in this one. Throw, no good.
Her first 4 years in the league, can you believe this? Allie Quigley didn't even average 4 points per game in any season. Now she's an all-star pouring in better than 15 per game. What a story.
And she's good on the second. About 1 minute played here so far in the first. Pass to Cambage. Outside, Williams. Wilson with it. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the line.
Just a valiant display of persistence. Wilson never wants to be denied a bucket.
And this is her first trip to the line tonight.
What's up?
Known for cinematic finishes, Wilson's favorite hobby outside of basketball is going to the movies.
On the wing, Diamond to Shields. From the line. That one a little long. Gray with it. He's picked up by the Shields. Now here's Gray. Guarded closely. Some solid defense from Diamond to Shields. Here's Quigley and Asia Wilson with the block.
We're watching an elite shot blocker go to work. Great timing by Wilson. That's something she seems to have mastered.
Now here's Gray. She's getting her first free throw attempts of the night.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one drops.
Impressive growth from year one to now. Gray's numbers blossomed once she was able to really prove herself.
And she makes both free throws. Here's Boyd. And they've been struggling here offensively.
Bit of a dry spell for sure.
Pass to Dolson. Quigley. Chalk up two right there.
In the WNBA, you need to score points when it isn't easy. Quigley, mentally strong. Just focusing on the hoop, not the D. You can always depend on her to put that lead pass right on the money.
Pass to Dolson. Quigley. She's guarded by Williams. So she earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact, and she'll shoot two. It goes on Asia Wilson.
Such a fierce competitor, even at feet. Quigley has the toughness to compete down low.
And she makes the first. She hits both. Now about 3 minutes gone in the first quarter. And there's the call on Quigley. That's her first foul. Outside Williams. Cambage. Now here's Parker. Here's Golson, and the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
Another reason you want Golson on your team. She can turn a missed basket into points. Tremendous effort on the boards.
Pass to Cambage. Camby covered by DeShields. Gray outside. Clock at four. Let's it go from deep. Ooh, no luck on that one. The Sky go the other way with it. Here's Boyd. That's good, and it's Candace Parker with the assist. It's a tie ball game.
Well, perhaps the best passing big we've ever seen in the WNBA. Parker has incredible court vision and anticipation.
Pass to Wilson, and that's out of bounds. Las Vegas will retain possession. Here's Gray. Boyd covering. Three on the clock. Now here's Wilson. Over Parker.
With great leaping ability plus length, Parker is a tremendous defensive player. One of the best we've ever seen.
A nice shot by Boyd.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it seems like it's come from inside the paint. Buckle up on defense.
Yeah, it's time to collapse down and make them shoot jumpers.
Now here's Boyd. Outside Quigley to the paint. Here's Golson. That one doesn't drop. Good D by De'Erica Hamby. Here's Williams. Offensive struggles continue. Missing again. Inside to Shields. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
I like the recognition that we're seeing from Boyd. She kind of makes it effortless the way she locates her open teammates.
And the Aces call time here.
Yeah, I think the coach is watching a lot of shots they normally make rimming out, and it has to be frustrating. Maybe see if they could create some scoring opportunities at the free throw line.
That may be the answer for them, but you know, ultimately, I expect them to shoot their way out of this slump.
Las Vegas trailing. Pass to Wilson. Cambage uses the glass to finish the layup.
Quality dish by Wilson. Good heads up basketball helps her find the open player.
Now Copper. Here's Boyd. From outside, off the mark. Gray outside. Rebounded by Parker.
Well, you have to like their work in the boards here in the first.
Yeah, coming out of the gates with great energy. You kind of like they got shot out of a cannon. They're really setting the tone.
Boom.
Williams with the steal. Lays it in off the breakaway. And that'll tie this game up.
That's just what should happen off of the steal. Get it immediately into transition.
And that's the perfect time to do it. Those few seconds right after the turnover, there's no time for the defense to get organized.
Absolutely, and well executed on the break.
Parker gets the bucket.
They're beginning to just fall apart defensively, especially on the interior.
Yeah, they're crumbling like a cookie right now, and that's four straight field goals they've allowed from within touching distance of the rim.
Now here's Gray. Shot clock at six. Here's Wilson. No good on the fadeaway.
The fadeaway, about her only option once she decided to shoot. Defender had very good position.
Passed a little. Parker. Over Gray. Parker, no good.
Well, for what's a routine shot, she looked a little nervous on that release, wouldn't you say?
Here's Wilson.
Boots over Boyd. And that one's good, Wilson.
And those points all start with Gray. The tremendous feed, the unselfishness of the All-Star.
Time called here. The Sky decide to talk it over. And you just have to like what we're seeing from Wilson.
She's been attacked at the rim with ferocity. They have to do a better job of keeping her out of the paint, or they're going to pay for it.
Off the inbound pass. Endor's shot is off. Jackie Young drives in. Good for the basket. Starting off one for one with that shot.
With lightning quickness and a great handle, Young can drive at will. And you really can't double her because she's so good at passing the ball.
A nice shot by Boyd.
She's having quite the quarter here. Shooting the ball really well and just an impressive performance on all cylinders.
Here's Paris. There's the foul. It's on Little. That is her first foul of the game. On defense, Chicago. Outside, Young. Down to five on the shot clock. And here's Copper. She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. She gets that one.
Superb assist. She was crafty, creative, and the ultimate teammate on that play.
Now here's Plum. Pass to Wilson. Double team on Asia Wilson. Essence Carson from outside. The rebound by the Sky. Here's Endor. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Terrific job to convert the putback. She stayed with that play from start to finish, and that's something we say about her a lot.
Now here's Wilson. She's got nine. And it's her first trip to the line.
Shooting for your Las Vegas Aces, Courtney Harris. Two shots.
Shooting two.
And that one misses. And the second free throw, good. Chicago leading. Outside Boyd. Stevens with it.
Looking for her first basket still in this one.
Pass to Endor. Doesn't go that time. And Las Vegas the other way now. Wilson outside. Double team on Asia Wilson. That sends Carson with space. That's good. And so Asia Wilson with the assist.
Very clever passing. She put that ball on a silver platter for her.
Here's Boyd. And Asia Wilson with the block. And still a close game as the first quarter comes to a close. It's the Sky up by one. Quarter number two coming up right after this break. Don't go anywhere. Guy are doing. Guys, what are your thoughts?
They've made the most of their fast break chances here in the early going.
Yeah, tie your shoelaces because they can run and they've done a good job filling the lanes in transition.
The ace is trailing. Pass to Young. Carson. And here's Plum. Here's Paris, guarded by Dolson. Paris can't hit.
This game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding is one thing that's gone in their favor.
Yeah, effort and determination on the glass, they really can compensate for a lot of deficiencies.
And she gets it to go as they call the foul. She's on her way to the line for one more.
Well, it's one of the reasons she was picked first overall in the draft. Trump can complete the and one. She is great at getting that shot up when fouled.
First trip to the free throw line for her tonight. The Sky making a switch here.
One shot.
After a decent rookie year in 2017, Kelsey Plum made huge strides during her 2018 sophomore campaign. Her stats were significantly better, particularly shooting percentage-wise.
Now here's Quigley. Drops in the layup for two.
Well, that pick, it worked like a charm. A nice job taking it right to the 10 for the layup.
Pass to Wright. Harris. Here's Carson. Count the bucket. Coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Special delivery right there, fellas. Just a wonderful entry feed.
Well, we've seen that more than a few times. Easy bucket in the paint.
The interior defense at that end has been lifeless, to say the least.
Now here's Plum. A beautiful reverse layup.
Well, when you get in the pick and roll, Plum can shoot out of it, drive, pass. How do you defend that?
To the inside.
Dolson.
So she gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots next. First trip to the line for her here. She knocks down the first one.
2017 was a breakout year for Stephanie Dolson. She shot 56% from the field, 44% from three-point land, and averaged almost 15 per game, making her second All-Star team.
Both good at the line. We're now around 2 minutes into this second quarter. Pass to Plum. The three. They get it back to the left side wing. Young. Outside Carson. Four on the shot clock. Another shot. The shot, no good. Good work defensively by Stephanie Dolson. Down low. Vandersloot, shot is good.
And the feed courtesy of the Shields. You know, she's really known as a scorer, but Diamond is also solid at moving the basketball.
Now here's Young. Outside Plum. Right. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Kelsey Plum.
You know, that is right where they wanted to get that ball.
Pass to Quigley. And that's a foul called on Wright. That's her first foul. Now Vandersloot. She's guarded by Plum. Outside to Shields. Five on the clock. Quigley hits the three-point bomb.
Easily over 40% from three-point land the last couple of seasons. Quigley is an elite shooter. You can't let her get going.
Here's Paris. Outside Plum. Allie Quigley with some nice D.
The D was ready for her that time, and they had to be. She is strong in the paint.
A nice shot by DeShields.
They really settled into a nice groove offensively in the second quarter.
Yeah, and that field goal percentage zooming upwards. Would you believe me, Tim, if I told you now it's above 50%?
Well, of course I would. That's what the monitor says.
And I'm an honest man, too. And she doesn't miss many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions.
Pass to Quigley. Now here's the Shields. It drops for her third basket. She's only missed one shot.
Attacks contact with confidence. The Shields is pretty much always looking to one-up her opponent.
Here's Plum. To halt the run. Courtney Vandersloot with some nice D.
Well, offensively speaking, it has been a tough quarter for her.
Pass to Quigley. Dolson with it. She's guarded by Wright. Puts it up from seven. And there's the bucket as Dolson finishes it off.
And I'm sensing this game really starting to swing their way.
Yeah, they're taking charge, no doubt about it. And that lead's going to get more and more comfortable as they do.
I agree, Brian. Let's see how this one plays out.
And the Aces call time here.
Well, the coaches, they clearly don't like what's going on there, and they want to talk things over.
And why wouldn't they talk things over? I mean, really, you had to take a timeout there and just try to take away some of the opponent's momentum.
Is trailing. Pass to Wilson. And here's Hamby. Now Gray. Now here's Cambage. Off the mark, and the drought continues. To the middle, Parker. That comes off the assist by Courtney Vandersloot.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now. I mean, there's more holes in their defense than in a block of Swiss cheese.
Man, you just made me hungry. But that's right. Five of their last six makes were in tight. They've established themselves inside. Where's the cheese?
And they're going to count the bucket and center to the line. It could be a three-point play. And the Sky making a change here.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Chicago leading. outside Boyd. The rebound by Gray. And now the Aces on the break. And Williams gets it to go.
All Chelsea Gray does is make her team better. Finds players in good positions to score.
And the foul on Williams. That's foul number two for her.
That's foul number two on her. It might not warrant sitting her just yet, but another one before halftime, it definitely would warrant that.
Here's Copper. She hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Right side, Boyd. Good.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
It doesn't matter how good their perimeter defense is if they keep allowing easy looks inside.
Now here's Gray. And Williams gets it to go.
Can't lose track of Williams defensively. She can beat you from many different spots on the floor.
Pass to Parker. To the left wing. Second shot opportunity. And she gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two free throws coming up. And the foul called on the Las Vegas Aces. And this is her first free throw of the game.
Two shots.
First free throw is good.
It took them a while to find their touch to line, but they have been red hot here in the second quarter.
And that one goes in, two from the line that time.
Well, she's won national championships in college, gold medals, but Parker finally got her first WNBA title in 2016, leading the LA Sparks, really completing her trophy mantle.
That pass led her so perfectly, she didn't even have to break stride.
Pass to Parker. Little outside. Here's Boyd. Here's Endor. Does not score again, and that's her fourth miss against one make. And here is Gray. Does not score again, and that's her fourth miss against one make. And it's Sancho Little off the drive. Basket counts.
Since the first quarter, we've seen them ease off of their long distance attempt. And frankly, you should take notes on this one, Brian. That's probably a good idea.
Thanks, Tim. You know I'm always jotting down notes on my legal pad. Look, some teams would prefer to just shoot their way out of a slump, but getting a few to drop from in close is really a great way to get the offense back on track.
And I love that legal pad. You can get more info on it.
Yeah, don't read my notes, though. I got a lot of good stuff on it.
Time called here. The Sky decide to talk it over.
Looks like the coach saw some things out there that need adjusting, and it's going to take a little time to talk it over.
Yeah, never a bad idea to use a timeout if there's something that's got you concerned.
Outside Boyd, pass to Stevens, puts up the three, the shot no good. So Las Vegas will take it the other way. To the paint, Williams, score the basket, her force, and she's only missed one of her five shots tonight. Boyd with it, inside, Parker, Asia Wilson with some nice D. Here's Williams. Here's Cambage. And she uses the glass on the layup.
8 of the last 10 points. That's right, you heard me right. 8 of their last 10 points at that end of the court have been scored on very high percentage shots in the paint. Something's got to change.
You know, the defense making it far too easy for them, and they're taking advantage.
Now here's Boyd. 8 points for her. Pass to Parker. Shoots over Wilson. A shot by Parker, no good.
With one on the clock.
And we're through the first half of play here in what's been a good one. Sky out in front. They lead by two. And we'll return shortly. Has been dominant in this game.
A bunch of assists for her before halftime. As usual, she got them a lot of easy baskets.
Well, when a passing lane opens up, you can count on her to thread the needle. She's just such a fantastic distributor.
Start of the third quarter here after a closely contested first half. Outside
for the tie,
and that's 2 points on the layup, and that makes it a tie ball game.
Don't you dare underestimate Gray's determination and athletic ability. A little contact does not bother her.
Now here's Vandersloot outside. Quigley, just five to shoot. High post try. Las Vegas grabs the miss. Camby outside for the lead. Unable to get that one to go. Some solid defense from Candace Parker. Outside Quigley. To the wing, right side. On the wing, Allie Quigley. Here's to Shields. Liz Cambage with the defensive effort.
Nice play on D, got that hand in her face, and it prevented an easy look.
Exactly. She was alert and aware, and really just reacted quickly to that shot.
Heads up, aggressive play right there. Saw the smaller defender on her and took it straight to the bucket for the easy two.
Parker, the shot is good. Allie Quigley making the play.
Even for a player like Quigley, who is known for her ability to score, you have someone that open, you can't miss her.
Gray outside. To the inside. Cambage with the bucket.
Well, her shooting has been outstanding. Definitely, you know, one of the reasons why they're winning this game.
Pass to Dolson. Up top, Quigley. To Shields. Lays it up and banks it in.
Showing some physicality on that play. DeShields is terrific at finishing through contact.
Now here is Hamby, covered by DeShields. Pass to Cambage. Second chance shot. She can't get that one to fall. So Chicago will take it the other way. Vandersloot outside. And there's the foul. It'll go on Stephanie Dolson. That is her first foul of the game. And the Aces making a change here.
Courtney Harris. Jackie Young. Kelsey.
Pass to Young. Wilson. Now Plum. Vandersloot defending. Six on the shot clock. Young.
The foul drawn by Young, it's hard to keep her in front of you, and that opens up so much more of her game.
And she's got her first free throws of the night right here.
Jackie Young. Taking two shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
The top overall pick of the draft by Las Vegas in 2019, Jackie Young came out of college early, becoming the third junior to ever be taken with the top pick after Candace Parker and Jewel Lloyd.
And that one falls, so she hits both of them. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Pass to Quigley. Stevens with it. She's guarded by Wilson. Now Quigley. Clock at 6. Vandersloot with it. And the go-ahead bucket. No good. Now here's Young. Guarded by Quigley. Pass to Wilson. Lays it up and in off a nice reverse.
Well, few young players have the wide array of offensive tools that Wilson has. She really has a polished game.
Now here's Vandersloot. On the wing, Allie Quigley. This one for 3. Great D that time from Jackie Young. Now here's Plum. She's got 5. Basket good.
But when she entered the league, Plum struggled against good D. But give her credit, now she scores when it's not easy.
Outside Stevens. Outside Quigley. Shoots over Plum. Quigley's shot is off. The Aces with the lead. Pass to right. Down low. Wilson. Right outside. Just 4 to shoot. She can't hit that time. Nice D from Allie Quigley. They really want to find that igniter here.
That's right. Their offense is ground to a standstill.
Maybe you need to suit up, Tim. They need a spark.
Well, the Shield simply won't back down, and she's not afraid to absorb contact around the rim.
It's her first trip to the line.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And the first one falls for her.
And the versatility of the Shields, a skilled guard who plays with energy and intensity on both ends.
And she can't hit the second. One item that stood out is their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it's tough to defend.
And now we see them really working it inside.
Yeah, getting quality looks around the rim. That's fueling this run.
Chicago with the ball. Trailing here by 8. The Shields. To Stevens. Shot clock at 5. Inside. Shoots over Wilson. Chicago again missing. Essence Carson from outside. Doesn't get it to drop for her. On offense, here the Sky. Now Copper. Quiet so far offensively, searching for her first points of the game. Pass to Wilson. Outside Young. Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. Here's Copper. Stevens. It's good on the putback.
I admire how Stevens relentlessly crashes the boards. It's pretty special for a young player.
Now here's Plum. She has 7. It's good.
Great unspoken communication between teammates, leading to the nice assist and easy too.
To Copper. Endor. The Shields. Carson covering. And the layup's good off the glass.
Well, it's nice to see DeShields utilize not just her athleticism, but body control in her efforts to score points.
And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses, and she'll shoot two. That's going to be four trips to the line so far in this game.
Asia Wilson at the line number two.
The first one falls.
Tim, can you believe the job they're doing at the foul line since halftime? They've been perfect.
Brian, I almost can't believe this. As cool as can be, great focus, great efficiency. That's how they've built this lead.
The right way.
And that's good as she hits both shots. Chicago trailing here. Outside Boyd. Pass to Endor. On the wing, Diamond to Shields. The shot's good. And here's Plum. 7 points in the game. Outside Carson. Here's Plum. To the inside. Shot clock at six. Kimmy, shot's good.
Well, you want to run point in this league, you need to know where everyone on the court is. Great awareness by Plum. Leads to an easy hoop.
Here's Endor. Pass to Copper. And here's Dolson, defended by Cambage. And it's Dolson missing.
The defense has to play tight on her, and that's exactly what they did to force that miss.
Here's Chicago now. It's a 10-point game. Outside to Shields. Cambage with it. 10 points for her. To the paint. She scores her sixth bucket from the floor with that one. And she shot the ball 11 times.
And it's pretty hard not to notice the difference in the passing of these two teams today.
Yeah, I mean, when you look at the stats monitor, it's a stark discrepancy. And when you look at the assist column, and you see that difference as far as fluidity in their respective offenses, too.
Now here's Plum. The 12-point lead, their biggest of the game. To the middle. From eight, again, Las Vegas.
Look at how Cambage just owns the painted area. Uses her physicality to easily get her shots.
And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. The Aces on top. They lead by 14. And we're just moments away from the start of quarter number four. Stay with us. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist of the game.
This was an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for her.
Yeah, she served her up some tasty room service right there, guys. Sweet dime.
Welcome back as the fourth quarter is right ahead. Not exactly a close contest here. To Copper. Parker with the ball. That one goes. Count it.
Come on. You think a little contact is going to stop Candace Parker? No way. Too strong. Too much desire.
To the paint. A nice shot by Wilson.
They've been able to depend on her offense all game, guys. She's just not wasting any chances, any shots she's had.
And if they want to make things even easier on themselves here late in the ball game, I got an idea. Just keep getting her the basketball.
We're just over a minute into this final quarter play. Plum gets the bucket.
And 10 of the last 12 points now have come off an assist.
They're just moving the ball well, getting everybody involved.
Pass to Dolson. And the call will be against Liz Cambage. That's her first foul.
Parker with the ball. Gray picks her up. Six on the shot clock. Chopper no good.
And they're not dominating the glass, but they're definitely doing enough to keep this lead right where it is.
They've separated themselves in a number of categories. Rebounds, just one more.
Well, you might be surprised by Williams' court vision, but she isn't. She knows she can make sharp passes offensively.
Here's Vandersloot. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
Well, look, one of the reasons they're trailing is because we haven't seen enough of that. She has to become a bigger part of her offense.
Outside Williams, pass to Hamby. And there's the whistle, illegal screen.
She's played mistake-free basketball up to that point. That's the only time she's turned it over so far.
A touch under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Now Quigley. Out to Vandersloot. Copper. Six to shoot. Hamby grabs the miss.
She had all the space she needed, but just could not find the bottom of the bucket.
Gray, that's good.
And they're really keeping that ball hopping around.
Yeah, hip-hopping around, if you ask me. Look, their last five trips have all ended with a great pass leading to a hoop. They are really sharing the basketball.
Ball's knocked loose and stolen by Gray. And here they come. And the Aces tack on two more.
What a half for this offense. And if they can stay this hot, a great chance to extend the lead.
You know, they've taken it up a notch, looking very confident.
Time called here. The Sky decide to talk it over.
Yeah, I think the head coach saw too many easy buckets coming from inside and wanted to put a stop to it.
I would think so. If they keep giving up the kind of easy looks inside and that they have been, they're in big trouble, Tim.
And they've got to change something up. Let's see what they do.
A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. To the inside. Copper no good.
It's a +5 advantage for them in the rebounding category after that one.
Very steady work they've been doing on the interior. Really a well-rounded effort overall.
It's hauled in by the Aces.
Just not the quarter she would like to have when you talk about shooting the ball, but hopefully she can turn it around. It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. Just phenomenal ball movement.
Everyone's looking for the best shot, and it's paid off during this run.
Here's Copper. The second chance effort, and the layup is good.
Crash the boards with purpose right there. Some hard-earned second chance points.
Gray outside. Pass to Williams. Now here is Hamby. Gray. Vandersloot defending. Cambage. That one is off. Good work defensively by Stephanie Dolson. Parker with the ball. Now Copper. Pass to Dolson. 4 on the clock. Shoots over Wilson. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
Well, from this far out, it's easy money for Dolson. A fantastic shooter for a 5. She can even extend it out to 3-point range.
Hamby outside. Back to Williams. Fires at the elbow. Kept alive. A nice shot by Cambage.
I need to see some more assertiveness out of these defenders.
That might make defense even worse. But that's 10 of the last 12 points they've allowed from right around the rim.
Count that one.
As a defensive player, there are few players in this league I'd want to see less in this situation. Dolson coming off the pick and roll with her skills. Good luck.
Timeout called the Aces.
Well, they want to tinker with the game plan a little bit, and now's the time to do it.
Yeah, there was clearly some things going on out there that the coaching staff just wasn't a fan of.
Outside. She scores her fifth field goal, and she's taken 9 shots to get there.
They're finding lanes to the hoop every time down. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
Or at least some fight.
Some of the shots she's taken today have been absolute head scratchers. She's out there playing like it's a game of horse, and it's not.
And she was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws for her. It's on De'Erica Hamby.
At over 75% in her career, Parker usually makes the defense pay for sending her to the line.
Candace Parker. Taking 2 shots.
Oh, take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
The first free throw is good. She hits both from the stripe. And this has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a very nice job of extending their lead.
And the outside. Pass to Gray. 5 to shoot. Banked in off the glass.
Despite her troubles in the first half, she stayed composed, stayed focused, and now she's getting it going.
And here's Quigley. Down low. Dolson. The basket drops, and she gets fouled on the shot. 1 free throw coming up for her. They have a really solid lead at this point.
Definitely. On the other side, really not much resistance put up.
Right side, Williams. Kelsey Gray for 3. Slides right through for her 7th basket and 11 tries.
Always seems to be in the right position. Gray's patience and experience make her the bright player she is.
Here's Quigley. It's deflected. She's able to get it back. Tries again. Can't hit that one. Asia Wilson with some nice D. Pass to Cambage. Wilson. Here's Gray. Vandersloot defending. Basket counts and 1. She'll go to the line with a chance to make it a 3-point play.
One shot.
It was 5 years between WNBA seasons from Liz Cambage. And what did she do when she returned to the league? Lead the league in baskets made, a talented offensive force.
Time called here, the Sky decided to talk it over.
Notice the squad was starting to wear down and called timeout to let them get their lungs back.
Here. Here's Johnson. A rebound by Paris. They're enjoying a commanding lead.
And you know the best part? It gives them an opportunity to give their starters a rest.
Yeah, they might not have to come back in. Hart, Johnson defending. The fader. They get it back. It goes as the official
Shot's
calls
good.
The foul. Count it, and she'll Shot's shoot
good.
One more
Hinton
at the line.
Shooting one.
And it's the skull. Johnson outside.
The shot was there for her. She had to take it. And I don't care if she didn't convert. She should take it again next time.
Pass to Paris. Right outside. Shot clock at six. Inside. Goes up again. The shot will not fall. The Sky go the other way with it. To the right side. Back to Johnson. Pass to Endor. And out of bounds, the Aces will take it.
Las Vegas Aces ball.
The Aces winning this one easily. And that's a wrap, everyone.